Hi guys, today we are making volcano with recycling thing. For the first step, we need super glue, water bottle and a cardboard. So let's begin. Let's stick this water bottle on the cardboard. Now the glue has dried, so let's wrap it with newspaper. I'll use fevicol. Even you can use glue or something else for making stick. Let's wrap it. Give it a shape of volcano. Now don't paint it, just pour the color on it. Now put red. Just use some brush.
Voilà.
espresso water to make the water colors a bit thicker. Spread again to make it thicker.
Spread the video, spread the colors as you want. It's your wish how you want your volcano to look like. For more videos such as like that, keep watching our channel and subscribe. Thank you.